Good evening everyone, this is Rupali and you are watching Odisan. Dabur Glucose, the leading instant energy drink from the house of Dabur, has announced the launch of a mega campaign Energize India to promote young sporting talent and drive awareness about the importance of energy and stamina among young athletes in major sports academies across India. As part of the campaign, Dabur Glucose conducted a special awareness session on energy and stamina management at the SOA University in Bhubaneswar, featuring renowned doctor and expert in the field. This session provided valuable insights and strategies to help athletes optimize their performance and achieve their full potential. Dabur also felicitated top athletes of this academy, Dabur India Limited Manager Corporate Communications Dinesh Kumar said, "We are delighted to launch our Energize India campaign to promote the importance of energy and stamina among young athletes and provide them with the necessary energy to excel in their respective sports. As a brand, Dabur Glucose is a perfect fit for athletes, sport enthusiasts, and people who lead an active lifestyle. The product is designed to provide an instant energy boost, which is essential for individuals engaged in physical activities." The energy session conducted by Sunita Brahma, Sports Officer, SOA University Bhubaneswar, focused on educating young athletes about the importance of proper nutrition and hydration to ensure optimal performance. The session also included tips and techniques for improved stamina and endurance, which are crucial for any athlete.
तो बिल्कुल इम्पोर्टेंट है, वो तो करना ही करना है, लेकिन उसके साथ साथ मोबाइल देखना बहुत जरूरत है। खेलना कूदना छोड़ो, क्या करना, क्यों मोबाइल देखना जरूरत है, खेलना कूदना जरूरत है, मोबाइल देखना जरूर नहीं चाहिए, देखते रहना चाहिए। क्या बोले बताओ, क्या करना चाहिए मैडम? मोबाइल देखना चाहिए, खेलना कूदना चाहिए। अच्छा कितने बच्चे ऐसे हैं जो खेलने कूदना चाहते हैं, और कितने कितने बच्चे हैं जो सिर्फ मोबाइल देखना चाहते हैं? उनको अलग से अवार्ड मिलेगा, वो बच्चे कर लो